I'm the Disc Golf Guy, and this is my video blog. We're out here for the third round of the 2016 Beaver State Fling presented by Keen. We're catching up with the fifth card, and someone you don't see there too likely is Paul McBeth. In fact, he was so far back, we couldn't even get here for the tee shots. He's got work to do. He's sitting 11 behind the leader. We saw him outperform Ricky Wysocki and catch him by 7 in a final round. He's got 36 holes to do it here at the Beaver State. You're watching round coverage presented by Drew Gibson. Go out and check out his Felon. It supports me and the broadcast.
Thank you. trying. I was trying.
You gotta want it, Paul.
I know.
Thank you.
slip through the gap.
The whole team throwing novas yet?
Well, it looks like it, huh? They're all smooth and straight.
Oh yeah. That's a shot. Woo!
How'd that work out for you, Paul?
Good. It was solid.
Any pro tips there?
It's a lot easier to go left than you think it is on that hole.
Nope.
Yeah.
We could make stuff up.
We're here on hole 9. We got a small backup right now, but we got the lead card throwing on hole 5 right now. So let's check the scores right now and see what they're at.